add 2 tablespoons of oil. I'm gonna add this mustard seeds in it and let them crack in a bit. Now I'm gonna add spices to it. So I'm gonna just add this much salt. Okay. Good. Now I'm gonna add red chili powder, as I don't like green chilies. So that's why I'm using red chili here. If you like green chilies, you can add them too. And you can skip this. I'm gonna add a little bit of turmeric powder. Okay, so now let's mix them well. Mix them well. I'm going to put it in the middle.